So we're asked to find the equation of a line that is perpendicular to the line y equals 1/3 x plus 5. So the thing that I know is that if lines, and you can remember back when we looked at the rotation of 90 degrees, when we had slope triangles and we rotated 90 degrees around the origin for any line, what happened was the change in y and change in x switched places. And one of the two values changed signs, right? So it either went from positive to negative or from negative to positive. So that's just a fact for perpendicular lines that we observed because of, rotating polygons on the plane, rotating those slope triangles. So if I was to do this, if I'm given this slope of 1/3 and I want to be perpendicular to that means my slope will have to be negative 3. And I can write it as negative 3 over 1 or just negative 3. Well, that's the slope that I'm looking for, that I need, but it also has to go through this point. So in order to do that, I start with an equation of a line in slope-intercept form, y equals mx plus b. I'm going to use the y value from my point, the 9, and that will equal, and I'll then plug in my slope of negative 3, and then I'm going to plug in my x value of 12. And then I have plus b. So as I look at this, right, what do I have? I have 9 equals negative 36 plus b. And in order to solve for b, I'm just going to add 36 to both sides. And when I do that, oops, I end up getting that b is 45. So I know my y-intercept is 45 and I erased it, but I know that my slope has to be negative 3. So the equation of my line is y equals negative 3x, and then we're going to add to that the number 45.